Click the card above or see description to view the documentary I made about these tunnels.
How are we doing, folks? We're joined with two explorers here.
I'm Fez.
Fez.
Adam.
Adam. Local guys. They wanted to come out and do a bit of exploring, so yeah. Let's check these tunnels out. It's the second blast walls.
Quite wrong.
Just follow me.
There's not much damp in there, is there, at all?
No, it's not too bad.
A lot of graffiti on the walls in a minute. World War II. Watch that tin. There's the boring there. Machine thing.
Yeah,
so this is possibly World War I then, thinking on it, I'm not sure. I've done a video on this before, a little documentary one. This is similar to the height of the 1880 Channel Tunnel, but it hasn't got the walkway through the Channel Tunnel one, sort of more sleepers chucked down.
Surprised how clean it is,
I know. It looks rubbish. This is a lot larger than it was.
Go, gadget, thanks.
Yeah. I take that? Let's go down this way. These are the toilets. These are possibly World War I toilets. Because so, yeah, this is proper World War I section.
So we've got the frame one on this part.
Oh yeah, this one is as well. Crazy, isn't it?
Yeah.
Might have updated them in the Second World War.
Yeah.
Put new bits in.
That's
brickwork and that, you know what I mean? Pride. A bit of pride going in there. So thinking on it, Christian caves, they've got to be sort of World War I era, innit? Maybe older. Because look at the pick marks and stuff on the walls.
I'd like to redo that.
That kid we did, because of the noises. There's a fire in this end. Madness.
They look old units.
Yeah.
So you can see the pig marks everywhere. It's crazy, it shows this wasn't done like Royal Engineer style. So all this weird shapes is all in caves as well. So it shows it's proper old, sort of 1900s early. So what this area is this is a canteen and the shelters.
Oh, is it really?
So they've got the sink area.
Makes sense, yeah. Yeah, you can see the tiles still there. And the brackets, where is that? That's the room there. This place is awesome.
Who's Mark? What's this?
Behind your head.
Sitting around your head, I suppose.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, so look at that. That's old as well, isn't it? Look at that.
Style, old style writing.
It's a woman.
Wow, look at that.
Yeah, you see the hair long.
The hair.
It's the mouth. Anger above.
Crazy, isn't it?
There's a love heart there. It looks like a love heart.
Proper gouged out, that. Look at that.
Oh wow.
See, we walked past it.
Look at that. Brilliant.
Look at this.
That's really deep. That's well done.
It looks like sort of a Roman style.
Yeah.
Probably.
Oh wow.
That's it. Grandma, granny. Chin, look at the chin.
They've chiseled all around the edge though, making the 3D effect.
Is that some sort of lamp holder there?
Yeah. So we literally just walked past that. Yeah.
Dixon.
That looks really
old. That does.
It looks like it's done with a proper hammer and chisel.
Yeah.
It's so straight.
Up the ends have all got the points on them. Wonder who done that.
1941.
Yeah. Royal Engineers.
Yeah. Sherwood.
RE, that's good.
That's got to be old, that frame.
Yeah.
Let's have some canvas or something, cardboard's now to it. Three lines.
I've got three easier, but then I've got three worse as well.
Yeah, I think that's the best bet.
Right, what the pocket? So you've got the old tin baths and stuff here, look.
Yeah.
There's one in the other entrance. Crazy.
Yeah. That is pretty old, isn't it?
Yeah, it's a lot of old stuff in there. It's like they swept all the junk out of that other section before we bricked it up.
Yeah.
Chucked it in there. Little boring machine. Again.
Smooth surface, I've got
it. Yeah. It looks bigger than the channel tunnel one, Chris. What did you say?
It is, what, in width?
Yeah.
I wonder that. Has the channel tunnel one not sunk?
I don't know. Maybe because it's got a floor cut into it, it might be a bit different. I don't know whether they're freshish collapses actually, I don't remember them. And there they are. That was quite eerie actually seeing that when you're on your own.
Yeah, imagine being on your own, it's a bit different.
Yeah.
The ceiling gets lower through this bit.
Blast wall coming to an entrance. Thank you.
And that's the end.
That's where the other entrance would have come out.
End over.
If you look over the top,
of it,
you can just see, as far as you can see, it's just concrete.
Yeah, it's mad. Yeah. That is really thick.
Look at the other inside. Left sections, haven't they, without...
Yeah, concrete them all. Oh yeah, there's a fire.
Oh,
some
yeah,
sort of fire
sign.
Bucket would have been there, or something like that. Just there. I forgot about that.
I'm going to come out front ways.
It's further down this side, though.
Yeah, it's quite.
I don't think you want to come out front ways.
See, I didn't even check it, because I thought I'd go.
One leg through, and then your head in first. Yeah. Your head's got to go first, after your leg. It's not as bad as it, quite as bad as it looks.
Really?
Really?
You need to get more through.
Look out, bro. Right, this is a... interesting stuff.
Maybe I should give him a... break your fall, you sure?
Yeah.
That's one way doing it.
One way.
Yeah.
Sorted, right? Easier this end, isn't it?
Look at this here, it's all gone mouldy. Taste it.
Nice. Lots of graffiti down here.
It's
the same person, 1969. Oh, 61. So the person that was down in 1942 shelter, and they come back to the shelter in 1961. And, yeah.
I wonder what the square holes are for.
I was literally just thinking that, they're all the way along.
That's seating.
Might have been seating, yeah.
You know, so just the wood came out.
Right, 41.
40 as well. That's
and the blast walls. So we're under the bank now, so it starts slipping down.
Why is there any shoes in where you are?
Yeah, I know.
And there's that old bar.
Tin bath.
Thanks very much for watching, folks. It's good to see the face again. I've been here before, done a documentary on it. Check the link above. Or description to see that video, it's quite a good one. It's only a short one, but it gives you an insight of the actual history and stuff like that. It's good to come in here again, see some bits of graffiti we might have missed in the old video. Use a new torch to light it up even more. And all that stuff. Thanks very much for...
thank you very much.
For coming along. I hope you enjoyed it.
Yeah,
see you
good.
Soon.
It's bigger than it looks.
Yeah, definitely. Yeah. Alright, thanks very much. Check out Instagram, Facebook and all that jazz. Have you got any Instagram with you?
No, I haven't yet. Still yet to set one up.
Oh yeah. See you soon. Check out Chris's Instagram, he's got one as well, folks. See you later.